The soil type has quite a big impact about which point we should choose for the cultivator. If we look at the general work we should do, it is to break up compactions and to incorporate residues. Looking at a little bit at the lighter soils to start with, here we many times have self-compacting soils, and our main task is to ensure that the roots get maximum ability to penetrate the surface. To manage this, we should take a wider point if possible, or we can also choose a narrower tine distance on the cultivator. So that depends on a little bit what you can do. Also on the light soil, we should think about the working depth. We need to go deeper if we should get the humus creation maximized, so that the residues need to be worked in deeper than on a heavier soil. On the heavier soils, we have a good structure with us generally, so therefore we do not need to go as deep. And if we look at the point choice, we can go for a bit thinner point, since it's not necessary to work the whole working width. We also don't need to go as deep as we do on the lighter soil in order to get the optimal humus creation. So that can be accomplished also on a more shallow state. We need to be aware though that when we work in the heavy soils, we might create clots, and that should be avoided at all price. The best thing is to go, if you have a problem with clots, go stepwise downwards.